They say sports are all about a determined character. We, the people of the Urals, know this better than anyone else. Ekaterinburg, a city with almost a century's history, Russia's industrial center, and the country's fastest growing city. A city that has preserved its historical identity and embraced state-of-the-art technology and innovations. It is a city that fuses together the European and Asian cultures. The Middle Urals is home to over 9,700 sports facilities, 2,600 gyms, 248 pools, and 48 stadiums. The region's infrastructure allows for holding over 50 international competitions and 8,500 sports events every year, providing entertainment for over 2 million people. The Sverdlovsk region is a place where world-class stars emerge. Over 100,000 young athletes train at Olympic schools every day. Pavel Datsyuk, Konstantin Tsiu, Alexander Popov, to name a few. In 70 years, athletes from the Urals have won 165 medals at the Olympic and Paralympic Games, and there is much more to come. Ekaterinburg, the place where different sports meet.
Get on his feet again, find the right grip.
For the Summer Universiade 2023, state-of-the-art sports facilities, an ice arena, a volleyball academy, a soccer center, a tennis center, water sports centers, judo, sambo, and rhythmic gymnastics centers. We're all different, but there is one thing that we truly share in common. We live by sports. Sports have become an integral part of city life. They inspire and empower us to do what seems unattainable today, to be closer to each other. Ekaterinburg is the sports capital of Russia.